Hi, today we want to talk about using tables in header. So we are in header, let's insert a header here. One option is to insert, for example, a page number, and go to insert page number. We press tab, we insert, for example, the name of the project. Let's style a little bit and a tab. And again, maybe the chapter or something else, and we can style it and so on. So this is one option, but we want to see another method to format this header. So let's see what option we have. We can insert a table, for example. Let's remove this. We have this table and we want to do the same thing. We want to style it. So let's remove the border. We don't want to be visible. Okay, so let's see how it looks on printer. No border. This is just for us to see what we have here. So let's insert the same page number. Here we want to merge this second row and to insert the name of the project. Let's style it a little bit. We can increase that, we can center and so on. And now we can have here another info about our book. Okay. So the same, we can align, style it and so on. So in this case we have much more control over how the document will look like. So it's a much better solution for us to style a header. Okay. So we can customize many things here. The background, borders and so on. So we can change that. We can style it. Okay. So I recommend you to use tables in header, because it's very easy to style it and to use it. Okay, and the project will look like this. Thanks for watching, and please subscribe.